It has been established that persons who have recently died have been returning to life and committing acts of murder.